Hello everyone, today we're going to talk about people. So people means a nest or the people, literally. So let's get started with young ones. Al-bint or al-fata, both means the girl, or both mean the girl, okay? So al-bint tazhab ila al-madrasa. So al-bint, the girl, tazhab, goes, ila, to, al-madrasa, the school. If you don't know yet how to conjugate the verb in Arabic, I've already made a video about conjugation of verbs in Arabic, and I'll put the link down in the description box, okay? So here we have, secondly we have al-walad, or al-fata, and both mean the boy. So al-walad ya'kulu al-halwa. Al-walad ya'kul al-halwa. Ya'kul eats. Al-halwa means sweets. Or al-fata ya'kul al-halwa. Okay, so let's go to even younger ones. At-tifla, meaning the female child. Or al-tifl, the male child. We have an example here. Al-tifla tanam ala, this is ayn, ala al-arika. Tanam sleeps ala un al-arika sofa. Al-tifl yabki. Yabki means cries. So let's go to older ones now. Al-mar'a, meaning the woman. This is the singular form. There is no plural of al-mar'a. Okay, so al-rajul, the man. Al-mar'a tazhabu ila al-amal. Tazhab goes, you already don't know that, ila to al-amal, the work. Al-mar'a tazhab ila al-amal. Al-rajul ya'kulu, eats. You already know that. At-tufaha, the apple. Al-rajul ya'kulu at-tufaha, or ya'kulu at-tufaha. An-nisa, this is a plural form. There is no singular form from the an-nisa. The woman. Ya'arnisa ya'kulna. Again, if you don't know how to conjugate verbs, I've already made a video about that. So, anisa ya'kulna. The woman eats. Arrijal, the men, yajruna. Run. Arrijal, yajruna. Then, last set of words which are used in general speaking, we have here al-mar, al-insan, al-insana. All these three words means human. Al-mar is used for feminine or masculine speak. Al-insan can be female, can be male, but al-insana is specific for females. There is no a feminine form al-mar. Some says that al-mar is a masculine, al-mar'a is the feminine. I don't know if that's right or wrong, but what I'm sure about is al-mar is used in general speaking about human. Okay, shakhs means person. Shakhs is person, and also a person can be female or male. So these were our words today about people or anas. So I hope that you can talk about anas now easily in Arabic. Okay, so goodbye.